The Republic Day flypast composition has remained more or less the same over many years. Based on each year's theme or each year's specific scenario, this flypast is moved up or down, increased or reduced accordingly. This year, as you know, for the first time, we are having 10 heads of state. That means heads of state of all the ASEAN nations as our guests during the Republic Day parade this year. In honor of this occasion, the Indian Air Force is also going to be including an additional helicopter in the first formation, which is Ensign. Traditionally, Ensign carries only the national flag and the three service flags, which is the start point of the parade itself. This time, along with the national flag, right behind it would be another helicopter carrying the combined ASEAN flag. Not the flags of separate nations, but the combined ASEAN flag. This is one major change this year, which you will see.
Can you tell for the viewers' sake, the composition of the aircraft and the helicopters?
Yes. Like I briefed in my briefing earlier, there are a total of 38 aircraft participating this time. Out of this 38, there are 21 fighters, 12 helicopters which are participating, and 5 transport class of aircraft. When I say transport class of aircraft, this also includes our indigenous airborne early warning and control aircraft, the Netra formation. The indigenous effort is basically restricted to the Tejas LCA aircraft and the ALH Mark IV WSI aircraft. The Tejas is participating for the second time. It was showcased for the first time last year. This time, for the first time, you will see Rudra formation, which will comprise of 3 ALH Mark IV WSI aircraft.